Welcome to Teaching to Learn. In this episode, I will use my lessons to implement strategies and research to further my professional development. Through self-reflection, student perspectives, and peer feedback, I hope that I'll be able to generate more powerful learning experiences for my students.
Benny, you need to eat it. Not a kiss. Oh, Carl's going to come up with a little bite.
I can't even bite it.
Sorry.
I'm sure. Leave me alone.
Come on.
Come on, Benny. You got to eat this.
Benny, you look awesome.
Oh no, Samson's out! Come on, Ben, you gotta get more than that.
John?
It's so close. Don't let it fall on the ground! Don't let it fall on the ground! Two's out! Oh, this is a terrible angle. Tata, you're probably next, I reckon. Oh no. And you need to finish your mouthful first.
Are you allowed?
No, 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 no. Boys, you're getting smashed. Come on.
Can I hold it?
Toby's got it going now. Two good bites. You could win it with this bite. Oh.
Oh, no, no. Oh, no, Saturday's winning. Saturday won. Yes, you are.
You're the winner. All right, who's going to finish second? Keep going. No, you've got to finish it. No hands. You've got to finish it. Quick. No hands.
Yeah, he finished.
Yeah, you see in your mouth. Open your mouth. Show me your mouth! Show me your mouth! Show me your mouth! Yep, 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 yep! Yep! Oh. This is close. I think Carl's got it. Toby can get one big bite. That edge.
I can't get it.
It's
yes. Yep.
Oh!